My name is Sal Cricco. I've been doing this program for over 20 years here at the Meriden Y. After I had my heart problem, the doctors at Yale New Haven told me there was a program going.
One, two, just make sure you sit nice and tall.
Normally when people first come in, they've suffered some sort of cardiac incident and they're unsure. Their confidence is low. If they come three times a week, you could see where their confidence builds up, their stamina builds up. We're a very social group, and that helps more than anything.
I was on the Wallingford Fire Department, and I was dispatcher for 911, and I never got too much exercise there. I had what they call an angina attack. It's sort of a, heart attack, but it's not as serious, you know. But to me, it was serious.
Three times a week is a good quantity of time of exercise for someone like Sal. I didn't realize it was 20 years. That's great.